Who the hell are you? And why is this place freaking haunted? Who are you, dude?